deaths of the UFO cultists in California. But you don't have to be in a cult or spaced out to believe in UFOs. Millions of Americans do. And many think the government is somehow covering up the truth. David Martin has been poring over the real X-Files and watching the skies.
Over here, there's four.
Unexplained lights in the nighttime sky over Arizona. For most local news shows, they weren't even worth a mention. But for UFO hunters, March 13th was a night to remember.
That evening, about 7:22 p.m., the calls started pouring in from many points in Arizona.
Peter Davenport runs the National UFO Reporting Center out of his home in Seattle, Washington.
How long did it take for it to go in the circle, do you estimate?
Rarely a day goes by he does not receive at least one UFO sighting.
We provide people with a place to call if they think they've seen something unusual that they would like to report, where they will not be ridiculed, will not be laughed at.
Jimmy Carter says he stopped laughing after he himself spotted and reported a UFO. In fact, polls consistently show roughly half the adult population believes UFOs are real. So we asked the Pentagon one more time.
We cannot substantiate the existence of UFOs, and we are not harboring remains of UFOs.
The Air Force quit investigating UFO sightings in 1969, but the results of its investigations into more than 12,000 sightings are on file in the National Archives.
One of the documents you can find here is this, the so-called MJ-12 document, a 1954 White House memo summoning the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff to an extraordinary meeting of the National Security Council about UFOs.
To UFO buffs, it's a smoking gun, proof the government has known all along UFOs are real. To archivist Rich Boylan, it's probably a forgery somebody slipped into the file.
We noticed about 15 or 20 historical inaccuracies in there where it contradicts all the other government records.
In last year's smash movie Independence Day, a thunderstruck president is taken to a secret airbase where the remains of a spacecraft and its occupants are preserved.
Don't tell me you've had this for 40 years and you don't know anything about them.
Easy to kiss off as a Hollywood invention. Easy to point out there is almost always a logical explanation for lights in the sky. But impossible to deny that the belief in UFOs is widespread and real. David Martin, CBS News at the National Archives.
And editor.